Spencer, you sure took your time.
You're running out of friends.
I have plenty of new ones. You are proving quite useful today, Spencer. I helped invent Bionic, Spencer. All that time we wasted trying to make a machine like a human. We finally realized that the machine must be human.
Emily's been along for the ride.